This is going to be fun to watch. Whoa, whoa! And that's a stiff kick. Did you hear how his leg connected?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, what a painful kick! Bam, another kick. Got out of the way of that one. And did you hear the impact on that kick? This is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. A sharp kick. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. To be shown here. What an impact from that kick! And there's a stiff clothesline. Oh! Just a little too slow there. There's a takedown. DDT! Oh man, is he fired up! He's putting those educated feet to good use. Just right. Back into the ring now. Oh, no! He may have taken too long, and man, did he pay the price. There's another great kick. Oh, how do you do that? He was able to reverse that. In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. Oh, right into the ladder. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. Hard shot to the gut. And skull first into the chair. Oh, that should do it. What's he think he's gonna do with that? Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. And he gets back in the ring. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Now back to the ring. He fails to connect. What a clothesline! Ooh, no disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Massive shot by the superstar. Oh, and he got dropped. In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. This attack to the Skull King, one has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion. Oh yeah, any one of those shots could give you a concussion. And this is gonna return to the ring. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. Oh, right down on the chair. Not today, too fast. Wow, going all in, and man, did it pay off. Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up? Neither individual is going to back down here. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. Oh no, watch out! And he's heading back inside the ring. So much for a safe work, and looks like he's about to administer some big punishment. Going top rope once more.
Missed him!
That'll leave him. I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. This doesn't bode well. He's laid out that pro position. He's picked up a table.
Same after this.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? A bit of a test of strength here. Great athleticism. King, I don't like the look in his eye. Match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder. Good grief, tremendous, and he gets the canvas. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And he gets back in the ring. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Heading back to the top. If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match. How much more extreme will this match become? You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Get ready to see more damage done with that chair. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. Here we go. Man, how many times is he going to get driven into that ladder? If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match. Oh! The connects from across the Pacific. Oh, no! No! Don't do this! Don't do this!
Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs.